coming!
Over.
Well, I'll be. Never thought I'd see a human again. How the hell did you get here? This world, I mean. Huh. That means the ward's in trouble. Ellen's too damn smart to activate that thing otherwise. But what do you need me for? Route on the atoll? You mean Ward 17? Why in God's name would you? Oh, holy hell. Clawbone's the source. Harsgard's dreamer was the gate. My life's work. Fair warning. You're walking a pretty dangerous road. But maybe... Just maybe... You'll succeed where I failed. How can I help? Yeah, I know how to get in. There's a mirror in Ward 13. Not where the survivors live. In the lower floors. Locked away. That mirror is like a door to the other wards. Here. This key will let you unlock the computer connected to the mirror. Ah, right, of course. You've been to my office, yes? There's a key card to the ward on my workbench. That's it. Using it will get you into Ward 13. Just head to the lowest level of the base, and use it on the locked door. Sure, but don't waste time. The Root aren't waiting around for you. Hell if I know. The Root's been there since the beginning. And if the dragon, or whatever's in there now, is their master, bring everything you got. Don't take anything for granted. Look at me. Do I look like I still got any fight left in me? I wish I could. But those days are long gone. I regret giving up. The answer was right under my nose, if only I hadn't stopped looking. But it cost me a lot to get this far. I sacrificed everything. Everyone I knew and loved. I'd had enough. Oh, I don't mean it's not worth a shot, especially if you've got nothing left to lose. Just do yourself a favor, huh? Accept the price you paid to get there. It'll help you when it's over. Good luck. You'll need it.